met you, I started dreaming.
Now I'm ready. Okay, so what just happened to her eye? Although this can look very scary, it actually is usually harmless. This is called a subconjunctival hemorrhage, and it occurs when a small superficial blood vessel leaks just behind the conjunctiva, which is the lining of the white part of the eye. It can occur spontaneously, but other natural causes include coughing, sneezing, heavy lifting, vomiting, bending, any kind of increased straining or abdominal pressure can cause this.